Hi, I am Dr. Muralidhar S. Kathalagiri. I am a consultant, robotic, laparoscopic, bariatric and gastrointestinal surgeon. A lot of people come to us with gallbladder stones saying that there is no pain. But when we ask for history in detail, we do get some instances where they might have had some symptoms which look like gastritis, but in reality they may be gallbladder stone. If it is completely asymptomatic gallstones, there is an option of waiting and watching. But if we get the detailed history, many a times we do find that they will have some symptoms. And if there are symptoms, then definitely surgical treatment is recommended. Very small percentage of gallbladder stones can be treated by natural methods or by medication. For the vast majority, they are non-dissolvable stones. And they cannot be treated by medications or by natural methods. So, yes, most of the gallbladder stones need to be treated. The gallbladder stones can cause various complications over time. Pain being the common one, that is, whenever you have an oily, fatty meal or a spicy food, especially in the evening, you may have sudden catch or bloating kind of a pain or a discomfort. That's a common symptom called biliary colic. Sometimes this stone can get stuck at the neck of the gallbladder and cause severe pain, that is called acute cholecystitis, or that is like an emergency situation that we need to treat as early. Sometimes these stones can slip down out of the gallbladder and cause jaundice and pancreatitis and various other problems. And if there is a large stone sitting in the gallbladder for very many years, that can rarely cause cancerous also. So, keeping a stone in the gallbladder for a very long time and not getting checked or not getting evaluated is not the right thing to do. So, if there are symptoms or no symptoms, keep a check on your gallstones. Removing the gallbladder on a short term may cause oily, fatty food intolerance for a short duration. With time, the liver and the bile duct adjusts itself to be able to eat your normal diet. So, it is generally recommended to reduce the oil content in our diet. It is not just for gallbladder stone patients. Excessive oil eating or fatty food eating is not good otherwise as well. So, for gallbladder patients, definitely we recommend that you should eat less oily fatty food. And after surgery, for a short duration, you should continue to do the same, as there may be some bloating, but it's a temporary effect and it improves with time.